बैलेंस नहीं हो रहा, मेरा बैलेंस नहीं हो रहा है।
We request you to ask your questions one by one. Please, we'll give you more chances. Please go behind.
But I think our zamana equality ke baare mein, I think a woman and man are completely equal to each other. You see so many women now riding bikes and such heavy bikes. So I think koi bhi nahi hai for boy riders. So I think especially jo hamare women mein jo traffic hai, parking space nahi hota. It's really easy. I have worked for my parents, was a scooty. Scooty aati thi, main jahan pedal park use scooter se quickly get to work, who don't want to take too much of a headache on, you know, kaha park kare apni gaadi mein, ya changing gears in traffic, you can always ride something because ye boys ki life easy. Of course, wearing a helmet, sir, is very important. I never drink and drive, you should always wear a helmet. Follow our rules and regulations.
And are you happy with the Bombay roads for the scooter?
Sir, कौन happy है बॉम्बे रोड पे चलने होगी तो क्या होगा? But like I said, we all hopeful. मतलब hopeful है कि we always get the infrastructure of other things will get better. And let's talk again.
रणवीर स्कूटी अकेले चला?
रॉकस्टार में चलाई थी एक बाइक. I think that's the only film that I'm learning. वो और एक balance भी एक art होता है कि how you balance somebody sitting के लिए. So I prefer riding.
Hi.
It's very hard to take somebody doesn't see. बहुत control होता है and balance होता है. अभी तक फिलहाल मैंने आया not
एक पहला riding हमेशा याद करते हैं. कौन से age में आपके पहला bike riding का ना हमेशा याद करो.
Just like the brand philosophy of a masculine scooter maestro, through an on-ground and online but let's
ऐसे बैठो आ जाओ
सवारी का हो रही है तो बहुत हो रहा है सवारी तो बाहर होती है ना मैम